Let's move. Move it, Marine. This is a mess. We should reactivate any power stations we find to get more light. Let's move.
I have lost all contact with Sarah. Prior to that, Sarah had detected a virus infestation in this sector. Unit Blacklight and Unit Nightfighter are out there. Your mission is to locate them and retrieve valuable cargo or information they have gathered. I found a location related to UBL and UNF. I suggest investigating the area.
Move it.
These are members of the Elysium Corporation science team. Their research included biogenetics and cryotechnology. Large portions of their anatomy appear to be missing. The blood trails on the ground suggest that they were moved here post-mortem. Searching the bodies for further clues is advised.
Terra, query. Found a key card. Can you identify it?
The code is encrypted with a specific type of security mechanism. This mechanism is used on a number of security doors.
Input. Decrypt the key card and find the locations of the security doors that correspond with this key card.
Decryption will take around 10 minutes. Please stand by. I have successfully decrypted and located the security door that corresponds with the keycard found earlier. I have marked its location. I advise you to go there now.
Thank you.
order to stop the reactor from overheating, you will have to simultaneously access the system. To override controls, use both reactor terminals and wait 20 seconds. After that, repeat the procedure. This will reset the reactor. Failure to do so in 3 attempts will lock the controls permanently. The reactor has been successfully reset.
Thank you.
The reactor has been successfully reset.
Thank you.
located a data console in this room. You will need about 30 seconds to download the data. You can also use the nearby terminal to have the defensive turrets protect you. The data from this console contains something called Project Terra. Details are not present, and there is little that would suggest to the nature of the project. I found a name connected with the project, Vivian Parks. The information in my databases indicates this is the true identity of the insurgent leader, Nix.
Query. How is Vivian Parks connected with the project?
Unknown. I have found another encrypted location, decrypting. Completion time undetermined. I decrypted another location. The location indicates there is someone connected with Unit Blacklight. Their life signs are very faint, almost non-existent. Advise making your way towards the biosignature now. No life signs amongst the bodies. The blood trails on the floor are similar to the ones found earlier, and the bodies are again missing portions of their anatomy. There is a high probability that these caches are actually food stores for whatever creature calls this sector home. Following it could reveal more about the creature. A piece of active data equipment is detected near one of the bodies. Advise examining it. This appears to be the personal log of the head of the biogenetics department. Downloading. Genetics department was creating purposeful mutations. The mutations were supposed to provide the means for them to combat the virus threat on Earth. Once the Earth was clean again, the mutated organisms would die, thus eradicating all traces of the virus. Vivian Parks was among the first to be experimented upon. Being one of the lost generation, she was one of the corporation's best hopes for the success of Project Terra.
Scan the data in detail and inform us of anything that's relevant to our mission.
Acknowledged. Scanning now. Scan duration undetermined. I am detecting a massive cluster of biosignatures. The pattern they form suggests a nest in the making. It is advisable you destroy it. an exemplary performance. The growth of the nest has been stemmed before it could become too large to contain. Your exemplary performance has been recorded and will be reviewed by Elysium Corporation executives upon your return.